In 1994, my then girlfriend Susana, now my wife, and I, we both were in Rwanda right after the civil war. We had to cross one bridge like the one that you see here right now, and it was very dangerous. We had to drive over, but if you put the wheels outside of the boards, then we were in risk to die. So there was someone telling us, turn right, turn left, so we were turning until we arrived to the other side of the bridge. This reminds me the Psalm chapter 25, where it says that if we fix our eyes into Jesus, He will deliver our feet from the traps around us. It's the same. There are many dangers in life that we do not see them, we do not realize they are out there, but if we read the Bible, we fix our eyes in Jesus, and we read the counsels that the Bible gives us, we will turn our life in such a way that we will deliver our feet from falling into the different traps, because there are many things that you don't see.